Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Staxel. Ooh, look, there's a butterfly. Aha, so we can catch those. But we need a bug net. Let's see, we need to find Alisa so that we can she can hopefully help us. Brick, is that your name? Brick, kind of an interesting name. So she can help us build a farm. Oh, look at that, there's another butterfly. Building store. Okay, that one over there looks like a apothecary or something. Okay, this looks more like just a house. Where's the building store? We have the general store, and this looks like more like a normal house. Hey, who are you? I think maybe that's Jamie. That's Rhea. Okay, well, map. Aha! Look at this. Okay, so how do I know who's who? I have to know what they look like to figure out who's who. Okay, we have that over there. This out there is my house. And then that is the mayor's, the town hall. We have the general store. This looks like a hospital thing though, but maybe that's the building store. This, no, it looks like parking or something. I thought it was like a hospital or something, but that might be the one. Because the other ones look more like houses, don't they? Wow, but look at this map. We need to go exploring. Ooh, there's like a mountain thing over there. That looks like there's water or something there. Okay, well. But that was M. Okay, it's kind of getting a little bit dark, isn't it? Wow, that was fast. What happened to all that time? We can see how fast it's actually moving. Okay, well, let's just head over here. I'm running off the grass, though. Can I pick this up? Ooh, got an acorn. Awesome, that's Jamie. So let's go and see. Maybe this is the building store. Yes. Hey, Alisa. Hey, wanna give me a hair? Not sure I've seen you around. I'd shake your hand, but I don't think you'd appreciate the oil. The name's Alisa, though. If you ever have any crafting needs, I can help out. Is that your farm license? I'm guessing Maximilian sent you about the barn then. It's a bit of a task, but I figure it'll get you familiar with working around here. Okay, barn sign. See, this here is a marker designed to plot out the land belonging to the barn. They come in all shapes and sizes. You seen the mailbox around? Same deal. Just shove it into the ground, making sure you got the rotation right, and you'll be on track in no time. You can take a look at it anytime after that to get an idea of what's missing. However, and keep this firmly in mind, that barn ain't gonna build itself. You gotta do that part yourself. You'll have to chop down trees for wood, turn them into blocks, and build it up bit by bit. Plus, you can always buy some of the blocks at the building store. Other parts might be a bit harder to come by. Now, off you trot, go find a nice spot for that barn and come back to me with some wood. An axe ought to help you out with that. Once you have the wood in hand, I'll show you how to turn it into more interesting things. Cool. Okay, well, so far so good. Well, let's see if we head back to town. Wow, you move pretty nice and fast in this game, which is actually pretty cool. I wonder where that guy is. There was someone who would always kind of complain if you walked over the grass. But I don't think I've seen him yet. Maybe they removed him. Okay, here we go. It's kind of getting late, so we should probably sleep soon. But let's see, where do we want a barn? Thing is, I really wanted to move some of all this stuff that I have around here too. Okay, what is this place over here? Looks like something is half built or something over here. Oh, we have our own little pond here. That is very nice. And we got a lot of wood and stuff out here in the back. Interesting. We have some barrels. And what is that? Need a hammer to break the eve, I know. Okay, can I? I can. Oh, did that give me anything? I don't think it gave me anything. Tool used to chop down big trees. Okay, let's put... yeah. Chicken in a crate. Let's just put you down here for now. For now. Farm license. I don't think I need to carry that in my hand. And we have acorns. And then we have a shovel. Oh. Put you there so I know where you are. A hoe. And we have an axe now as a tool. We have a hammer. Okay, we have some beads. We have a mug of sap. And a watering can. Let's put you over here. Then we have the barn sign, which we need to place. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, where are we gonna do that then? Guess eventually we can build something differently. We have this big tree, but I kind of like that big tree, actually. Okay, well, if I decide that... oh, harvest. Creature bot. Huh. What about these? Pawn or place? Sit. Probably need something to... is there anything else we can, like, harvest or something? Yeah, I need a hammer for that. What is this? Oh, another acorn. Nice. Need an axe to... well, I have an axe. Yep. Ew. Raw wood. Nice. Pull. Can we not get any of these? Might need something to get stuff from them. I don't really want to just remove everything. Pull. This is just to pull. Yeah. Okay, we need a hammer. So I don't need like a pickaxe or something. Ooh, swamp rug. Interesting. Oh. Okay, it went too late in the day, so I kind of just fell asleep. Kind of funny, it told me to press space to continue, but it told me in Danish. Do I have like Danish settings somewhere? Advanced. Multi-sampling, no. Tell me, no. Audio. Input. Oh, language. Language is set to English. Why are you then telling me stuff in Danish? And there isn't even Danish as an option here. That's kind of funny. Mellemrum is space. It said mellemrum. Press that. That was kind of interesting. Oh, come on. Swamp rock. Okay, what can I do with that? Limey swampy rock. Oh, nope. Stay there. And a smaller one. Interesting, now we have some of our wood. Oh, come on. And we got a creature bud, whatever that is for. Ah. And yeah, of course I fell asleep on the ground. That's not so fortunate. What else do we have? Anything else here we can up? Oh! Hello! Yeah, I need a bug net for that. Oh, we're gonna go hunting for... insects eventually. Oh, this one might be one we can... we want to break this, I guess we can. There we go. Oh, didn't give me anything. Bummer. What about you? Nice. Or wood? Cool. Okay, well, let's see. We have the... there we go. Okay, so... that what I want, my farm. Oh, my barn. I kind of like it in the back, but I don't know. Do I need to move everything first? And how big does it need to be? And okay, place. I have no idea how this works. Okay, roof, any blocks missing, two truss. Two missing. Okay, well, we got some wood and we actually got some stuff. Ahead of time. Also, we got these light wooden planks. Okay, this is empty. I didn't plant anything there yet. We need to go and get some food for Bastion, actually. So let's do that on the way. wonder how much like micromanaging there's gonna be, because if we have to like water our crops every single day and we can only water one at a time or something, and if we need to feed our animals every day, then that's gonna be a little tricky. Oh, a symbol. Okay, what is in here? Someone's house. Maybe I shouldn't go in there. Oh, more acorns. Just take that. Thank you. But I saw something over here too. We need to, yep, go and talk to Alisa. So let's do that again. If she's here. Oh, she is. Oh, no, 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 don't go away. Ready to learn the ways of the master builder. It's actually pretty easy. All you need is three things: ingredients, a blueprint or recipe, and crafting stations. The stations you need to get the barn done are all set up in the building store already. Feel free to borrow them anytime, just don't try to run off with them. When structures get vandalized, well, we ain't gonna be using them till they're fixed. So anyway, this blueprint will show you how to make the basic truss for the barn. I suspect you already know how to make a few more basic blocks though. You need to use the blueprint in order to memorize it. Then you can find it again anytime in the blueprint tab of your inventory. I'll give you a moment to do that. Talk to me again when you're all set. Okay. This one. And did I not need to... How did I mem... okay, put it in here. Oh, and go out, and there we go. Now we have it. Memorize. Aha, you successfully learned the recipe for empty truss. So do I need to craft it before I talk to you? With that out of the way, it's just a case of putting the bits and pieces together. Each step in the blueprint uses a particular type of crafting station. If you need to saw something, a saw bench will do that for you. If you want to assemble something, an assembly station is the way to go. Makes sense, right? You want to set the items down on the left side of the station. The final result you take from the right. Interacting with the middle of the station will usually set it going. Nails and hay bale. These should cover some of the items needed to make the truss. Start by using the saw bench in the building store to make some lumber. If memory serves, the barn needs a couple of truss, some walls and a roof. Once you have all the parts, go finish off that barn. I'm sure I don't have to remind you how to build a good structure. Just put down some blocks to make four nice walls. Make sure you don't forget the door or you might run into some problems. Then cover it over with a solid roof of blocks to keep out the rain. Really doesn't matter what type of barn you build, we don't have a solid blueprint. Just keep most of the structure inside the glowy bits and it'll be all good. I'll be waiting to hear all about it when you're done. Okay. So, nails and hay bales. Okay, assembly. Okay, so we have a saw station. How do I... Alright, I have to just put something over here. Aha. So, what would harvest it for nature? So, let's put these here. I put that there. Place. Ah. And... okay. And craft. Aha! Look at that, we got some lumber. Nice. And can't make anything. Okay, there's only one. Well, I got one plank. That is not much. Simply. Well, let's see. Didn't we get a truff? Nails and this. Didn't we get a truss too? But she gave us... oh no, that's just the recipe we got. Oh, that's right. Okay, so... if we want to make a... empty truss. We need 6 times lumber, 2 times fine lumber, 3 times nails, and hay bale. Assemble times 6. Okay, lumber 2 times. Fine lumber. Tree time snails and keeping on the turf can be used to fill with either water or animal feed. Very important for animal care. But we need more lumber before we can do anything. So let's head out and see if we can get that. But first, we should probably get some food for Bastion. So let's head over here. See if we can find some pet food. That looks like this one. So let's buy that. Buy some more. 8100 petals. Can I see how many I have? 500. Okay. Okay, pig sign, chicken food, chicken feeding area. I'm gonna need a chicken feeding area actually for our chickens, but I don't really know where we want it yet. A food bowl. I need some other tools, but yeah, let's go and get some wood first. See, what time is it? Noon. Right, and get you. Please. How about all these crates? Okay, what happens if I do this? Are they gonna get upset with me because I broke it? Need a hammer. Pick up. Cardboard box. I'm not sure they're too happy about me stealing their stuff, though. I was kind of hoping we could get something from it, but... yeah, I have no idea how that works. Because there's also a list of out here. Very tempted. Got a crate. Standard wooden crate. It's heavy. What could be inside? No idea. Packing boxes are essential for moving. Okay. Left all kinds of stuff out here. Be tempted to just steal some of it. There we go. Okay, well, I want to knock down some trees, but I don't really want to do it right around my house yet. So what I want to do with that. Okay, let's get this. Really, look at that. That's a third butterfly color. Oh, and look at you. How cute are you? Aw, I love all these little bugs. Oh, and there's another butterfly. Wow. I'm so gonna get myself... oh, look at this. Nice. Can go fishing too, actually. Okay, let's go over here and knock down a tree. Nope. This way. Okay. Oh. Okay. So... then I got 10 wood from that. I got 17 wood. Nice. I took two of my tree wood to make a lumber, right? So get some more. Wow, that's like pretty easy. Are you supposed to knock down trees that way, or is that a bad thing? Look at that. Rolling right up there. Huh. Well, I needed 6 wood, so... let's do this. Nice. Okay, that was nice. It's a different type of forest over there. Okay, well, let's head back to town. Ooh. What can we do with the acorns? Or I can maybe I can plant them or something? I don't know. Whoop. Oh, there's so many flowers like all over the place. Hurry, hurry, hurry along. Ooh. I'm not very polite, am I? I'm kind of stealing stuff all over the place. Ew. I want this. Oh. No. Didn't want that. Can I get my hammer back? Thank you. Can I break this? I can place the hammer, but I can't, like, pick this up. What if I right-click? No. Ah, okay, so it's kind of like a crate or something where you can place stuff in it. Yes. Okay, but I can't steal that one. Bummer. I don't know if they can notice it. You probably shouldn't do it right in front of them. This. Need axe aside to chop cut this. Okay, so that's probably some kind of bush. Yeah, building store, building store. That's where we want to go, and it's getting kind of late. But I don't know if it's because it has to be midnight. Is there any way you can see the time? Like, do I really have to be in town every time to see what time it is? Otherwise you'll just have to kind of get used to how dark it has to be. Okay, so we got our saw and we got wood. Place that there. And let's do some more. Come on. Okay, how many do I have now? I have 3. Oh. Now I have 6. Well, should have 6. Come on. How do I stop you? There we go. Okay. 7. Cool. So, we needed 7 lumber and... How was it? Okay. No, 6 lumber to fine lumber. How do I make fine lumber? I have no idea. This is like normal lumber. How do I make fine lumber? I don't know. How's that barn going? Making good progress? No, not really, because I can't figure out. Well, it should say in here, shouldn't it? Lumber. Fine lumber. 2 times lumber. 2 times raw wood. Ah. Versus saw. So if I go here. And no. Where did you place your wood when I wanted to place it? No. It's the lumber I have on me here. Place, replace. So, place. Aha, there we go. Okay, gotta find lumber. Oh. Pick up. And pick up. Nice. We need to make a couple more. I don't have enough. Oh, I don't. Did I already use up all the... I have 45. Why would you tell me a place? Oh, it's because I clicked the one wrong button. I clicked left click instead of right click. Okay. And pick you up. And pick you up. There we go. So 6 wood and 6 lumber, 2 fine lumber, 3 nails, and a hay bale. Okay, no, that's not what I wanted. There, I want the do we have that up here? No, go into our inventory. Okay, so we need the lumber. And we need fine lumber. Where's that? That is here. Actually, I need to make one more. Wait. Because I need to make 2 troughs. So, if we place you and craft. Craft. Oh. Oh. There we go. Yep, yep, yep. We're gonna figure it out. Pick. Oh, come on. Pick up. And pick up. And now we are out of lumber again. Okay. Well, put you in there. And place you there. Oh, no, 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 no. Pick up and place. Okay. That was a little bit more than we need, but that's okay. And pick you up. Come on. And pick this up. Cool. So let's try this again. I want lumber, fine lumber, and Hay bales and nails. Okay, so I may need to make more lumber actually, but A1. Oh, left click. Okay. And so do I need to place the exact number or what? Have these and hay bales and nails. Ooh, look at that. Craft. Nice. Got an empty trough. Cool. But I needed to make two of those, right? So we're missing a bit more lumber. Okay. Oh, let's make a bit more of that. So place you there. And craft. That should be more than enough. Pick up and pick up and there we go. Let's place you over here. Nice. And craft. Aha, pick you up and pick up the rest of our lumber. So now we have two empty truss. Nice. And what else did we need for the barn? We needed the planks. Aha. We needed to make a roof too. Red roof tiles. Ah, okay. Oh, it's getting nighttime actually. I got so distracted by all this building. Let's see if we can make it back home in bed before anything happens. At least I assume I have a bed. We haven't actually checked inside the house, have we? Yeah, you're starting to feel sleepy. I kind of missed that message last time, so I just kind of fell asleep where I was standing. Yeah, and actually, oh no, did my dog? No, he's there. Bastion is there. Let's just fill this up first. Oh, I fell asleep. This is not going too well. Ugh. But what happens if you fall asleep? Like, it doesn't seem to cost me anything in, like, stamina. Or do you, you know, have stamina in this game? Dog food. Yep. Actually, let's just gag. Didn't say anything. Did I feed him? Oh, you can feed him directly. Aha, that's not... Oh, did I? I bought two packets, didn't I? Okay, well, let's fill this up. Fill up with two units. Yeah, I think I actually fed him directly. I just wanted to see if he was happy, but at least now he has food. Okay, well, let's just take a little peek in here. Oh, can I get hammer broom or scythe to break, sweep, cut? Okay, I think I'm gonna wait because I don't know if it has a use. And then we have a hammer, we have more spider web. Okay, we have some stuff over here. We have clay tiara, simple wooden double wardrobe, nice, and a simple wood confiture. Okay, we have a little light here. Ooh, we actually have a fridge. How do you actually, can you access these things? Like, if I right click it just tells, oh, use. Ooh, so you can actually get some water from that. Cool. But we can't do anything with the fridge. Apparently. Okay. What's with the windows? Because they need cleaning or something? They're like blue, as if they're dirty or something. Okay, and then we have our bed where you can kind of sleep. It's too early to sleep. New home position set. Press space. Yep. Okay, but that home position, I guess that means that if I die, I end up here, hopefully. Okay, we have a bathroom, some toilet paper, and a toilet. Okay, we can sit. Okay. Cool. Got that sorted. Let's just wash our hands. There we go. Be very hygienic. Okay. So this is our little house. Well, we'll have to look at that more later. So where did I put my little sign over here? I have no idea if there's enough room here. Roof, any blocks missing. Two troughs, two missing. So how do I add stuff? And within what light? It said like within the whatever light thing. Okay. Any blocks? Oh. Put the blocks here. And we need a couple of troughs. Does it just mean that I can just build it however I want? Or... But it said something about having to stay within the... Okay, what if I say left click? And then I just place whatever I have in my hands. Okay, so I guess I can just build it however I want. I wish I knew how big the cows were. Okay, what? I can pull this. I don't really want to pull that. I can pull this. It doesn't give me anything if I pull it. And maybe I should go and buy some more tools, actually. So hopefully we can do some other stuff. Put all of this. Do I have to like drink or anything? I can use this, but... Okay, what if I drink? Didn't really do anything. Maybe it hasn't really been implemented yet. Okay, but... we can pour. These, well, I don't want to pull them. Can we do anything if we buy like a scythe or something along those lines? Talk to some people. Because I kind of want to remove some of that stuff. Yeah, that was fishing. And Jamie wanted to show us his gaming collection. Games collection. Let's see if we can find someone else to talk to. Maybe we can learn something new. Hey, Melissa. Greetings, I'm Melissa. I sell many fine wares. Place the item back on my stall if you change your mind. I'll buy wares you place on a small table. Activate it once you're done. Okay. Flooring, single bed, checkers, love seat. Wow. And wooden plank flooring, blue dot carpet. Okay, Leon, I sell many fine wares, place the item, so they just say the same thing. Chicken food, nice. What are you? Aries, okay. Whoa, nearly ran right over you there. You must be new around here. I'm Aries, skateboards and books are my thing, look me up sometime. Well, I'm looking you up now. If you like bug catching, I'd suggest investing in a beehive. When you put in a queen bee, the swarm will start to gather there. Eventually, it'll start producing honey. Nice. The sun is out, it's nice and warm. It's the perfect type of day to laze about and get nothing done. True. You should buy a bug net. You'll be able to catch all sorts of bugs in the wilderness. Some of them can be very useful. Okay. Yep. And? Okay, so she doesn't have anything more to say. Maybe we should talk to Rhea again about the fishing. But let's just see if I want a bug net. You see anything that looks like a bug net? Got some stuff there. What's this down here? Rice. We have water and eggs. No. Okay, tools. That looks like a bug net. Okay, let's buy that. Nice. And what else do we have? Pickaxe, that could be handy. We have a shovel. Oh, we have hammer. Scythe might be handy. Shipping catalog, shipping station, seed sign, axe. Smoker. Okay, sheep shields. We don't have any sheep at the moment. Let's buy a scythe. And yeah, let's get a pickaxe then. Shovel. That should kind of deal with the tool, shouldn't it? Buy one more of those. Okay. 270, we're down to that. So now we can catch bugs. Okay. Test this out. See what we get. Oh, can I do anything with you? Check. It's sleeping for now. It doesn't grow during spring. Aha. Spring 30. Yep. Pull. I don't want to pull it. Okay. Catch. Ooh, I got an orchid mantis. Okay. What can I do with you? I don't know. Let's put you down here. I don't know if we can do anything with it, but now we have it. But we can put it in our garden, I guess. It looks like they stay where you place them, maybe. Or at least it has been sitting there for a long time. Oh, hi, Rhea. You for you gaming. I need you to build a fishing spot. Okay. If you don't, I might cry. Mwah. Okay. You don't want to want that, do you? Use this signpost to designate the area for it. You can build the pier on a pond or the ocean. It doesn't really matter. Just let me fish. A fish rack, bait box. You'll need these blueprints to make some of the parts. There's three main items you'll need. You can probably find a barrel lying around the farm somewhere. Or you can always buy a blueprint from the building store and make it yourself. Making the fish rack will probably be pretty easy. The building store has everything you need for that. I suspect the hard part will be the bait box. It's the most important part though. I think you might need to buy the combining station from the grocery store. The building store should sell carving stations though. You'll also need to find a bug net in one of the stores and catch some bugs. Don't worry if you forget all the parts you need though. Once you put down a sign, you can look at it to see what's missing. I'm positive you'll get it just right. Okay. So now we need to do a fishing stuff. Well, we did have a pond at our own home, but I'm not sure that's the one I want to use. Ooh, I see some butterflies out here. Hello, pretty you. Nice, a white butterfly. And a purple butterfly. Cool. Kind of dark out here, isn't it? Let's see some other butterflies. See what else we might find. Kind of letting my eyes kind of scan the area. Well, there's one more here, but do we want more of them? Oh, what are you? No idea. Firefly. Oh, cool. Okay, that's cool in the evening. That's gonna look awesome. I think we want more of those. We have this little one. A monarch butterfly. Cool. Where did we see the ladybug or whatever it's called? Let's get you. A cricket. Cool. What else? I see anything else moving? Oh, hello. Might already have one of these. Yeah, that was a pink one. The other one's purple, right? Oh yeah, we are like filling up on all this. How do we actually store it? I guess I'll just have to place them down in my garden or something. Maybe there's another one up there. I think that's a monarch though. Hello. And bad. Alright, I bought some other stuff. The scythe. That would be that's a pickaxe. Okay, reap. So you give me anything? No. What's the difference between reap and pull? So I pull, but that doesn't seem to give me anything. And a reap doesn't do anything either. What if I reap this? No? Maybe it's because it's swing time, so it's kind of a bad time to do this stuff. Okay, we got another little one down there. And... yep. Okay, well, we probably also need more wood, so let's just take this up. Thank you. Oh, I see something over here. Oh. Hello. Oh. A golden dragonfly. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Oh, I can go completely crazy with this, but the sun is actually almost setting again. Ow, time passes so... ooh, you're gorgeous. I want you. Blue, an emperor butterfly. Oh. Anything else? I have no idea how to, like, if we want to store these, if we can, because it's kind of like you place stuff down, you don't put them in an inventory, actually. These. Oh. And I kind of turned while I was trying to do it. Oh, and we got another butterfly. Awesome. Okay, well. We made it back home. Have all this stuff. Figuring this is probably part of the barn, so how do I, like, if I want to do something with these butterflies, how do I do that? So I'm gonna take you, whoops, and put you here. Then can I just place you down or what? I place you over here. Okay, so I can't do anything with them. How do I store them, or what do I do with them then? Left click. No. Okay, well, we can place them in here. I was kind of hoping there was a different place we could place them. Okay, well, and I placed both of them. Okay, well, we do have different things now, and we can always move them around later. Oh, you're a cute little one, aren't you? Okay, then rotate. We'll have to figure out what we can do with those later. Then we have this little one. Place you there, so we have our little bug collection. I was hoping we could put them in, I don't know, some kind of voliere, or, you know, okay, not, well, yeah, place them somewhere or let them loose in our garden or something. They're kind of taking up my inventory, so we'll have to see if we can figure that out. Or maybe some of you guys, if you're playing this game, you know how to, or what you can do with them. But for now, just put them here. Right there, and you, put you there, nice. Have this little one, Orchid Mantis. And right there. Oh, was that the wrong way around? That was actually the wrong way around, wasn't it? Okay. And you, like that. That looks more right, I think. So, was that all? Well, we got some new stuff here. Bait boxes and things. So, let's put you here. And we have the fishing spot sign. Also need to figure that out. Okay, you successfully learned the recipe for bait box. Okay. And successfully learned the recipe for fish rack. Okay, so if I wanted to make a bait box... 2x rhino beetle. Aww. Okay, well. We'll have to see if we can find some of those. Sheet metal, lumber, nails. There's all kinds of stuff we're gonna need to figure out how to get. Okay, well, this is kind of our storage spot. So, do I have anything else I don't want to... I do have a crate and a barrel and things like that. Now, I think we're just gonna place you over here. And take the barrel, place that there. Okay, got a cardboard box. I place you. Oh, yeah, that's fine. It's just to kind of get it out of my inventory. Maybe we should actually sleep. Probably a good idea. Buy a renaming form from the town hall to rename your. Oh. Rename your animals, so it's not for the house, it's for all the animals if we want to give them new names. Okay. Yep. Oh, I have to press space. That would help. Nice. Okay, so far so good. That was kind of... We got some butterflies. We got some stuff sorted. And... Oh, right. I wanted to remove some of this over here. Let's take this. Nice. And didn't actually mean to make a hole in the ground. Gonna fill that back up somehow. But I do want to actually move this. Nice. Okay. So, what if I do... Doesn't seem to really do anything if you rebuild. But I guess it's just because of the time of year, maybe? Let's just remove this. And can you... Is that where you can turn this into something else? So it gets into a woodchuck instead? I don't really know. Okay. I don't know if you need... Well, I would say we need to do this. Kinda looks strange otherwise. Okay, so I can't use the pickaxe on those. Nope. It has to be the hammer. Okay. Thank you. And... Yeah, pull. I guess it's... Yeah, we'll have to do that when it's summertime, I guess. I got you in this. So, what if I pull you? Didn't give me anything. Can I turn this into like wood or something else? Yeah, till. Aha. Now it looks like till soil though, which is not really what I wanted. But I just wanted it to turn into wood. How do we, or to dirt? How do I do that? And how do I fill out this gap? Like with a soil block or something. Lumber pickets, bait bugs, 10 times stack floor. Well, we could make some of this, for instance. 10 times... Oh. Use recipe overlay. Oh. Ah, then you have the recipe over here, so you can remember what it is you need. Nice. Okay, but we need varnish to make those. 10 wood wooden block to use both outdoors and in. Aha. Thin light wooden plank block. Rough wooden fence, 10 times white wooden plank block. Okay, but I kind of wanted a floor maybe in the barn and not just dirt. I actually wanted dirt, but on the other hand, that could be nice, but then we need a processed tile, 5 times lumber and 3 times cheap varnish. Okay. Well, I guess we could also just use these. If I like place this. Now that is lower. I wasn't really prepared for that. I can place one there. But I didn't really want it to be down that way. I wanted it to be up. So Okay, what if I place one over here? And then I place one on top of this. And then it's up. I want that. Hmm. How do I get it to like line up with the floor? Like this one. I guess we need proper flooring for it then. Okay. Well, there's only one type of flooring I can make currently. Let's see, will you let me... Yep. Get... Whoop. There. And there. Okay. Take those back. And you. Nice. Hmm. But is there a way you can make like a dirt block? What if I go out somewhere and try and dig some dirt maybe? Go somewhere where... A little away from our house. And... do this. But, that gives me... Oh, do I have one of you? Oh, I don't have this yellow one. I'm pretty sure of that. Go and get you. A yellow butterfly. Nice. And we had that one. I think maybe have that one. Or the black one. Don't remember. Let's take you. Zebra. No, we didn't have that. Mm-hmm. Okay, so if I want the other blocks, I have to find some that doesn't have grass on them. But it doesn't really matter if we're gonna put down flooring, I guess. Where are you? Loot from. Oh, that's not a box. Oh, you received 70 petals. And what? What was the other thing? We got an achievement. We got some petals so we can find treasure chests. How cool is that? Can we steal it? Is a treasure chest? No, it doesn't seem like it. You need axe or your hands to chop take this. Okay, so I can take the chest? Or is it gonna respawn loot or something? I have no idea. Let's just try. We are just figuring things out, so... Boom. Did I get it? No? Then it just destroy it. Aha. Okay, well... That... We know that now. Oh, there's another pretty blue butterfly. I think that might be the same one as before. Is this a different one? No, it is an emperor. Okay. Okay, well, yeah, it probably doesn't really matter with those planks because we just place them above or something. I do want more of these. I just don't know if we can actually place them down in our own garden. That was what I was hoping we could do. Because it would look cool at night. I don't really want them just sitting on a shelf. But if you guys happen to know something else, it has like a little crown on it. That's a queen bee. Nice. Well, that one has a use. But if you guys know that you can do something with the butterflies and the beetles and all that stuff, like put them down somewhere or put them in your garden or do something, please do let me know. Different one. Did I have you? Yeah, white one. We do have that one. Okay. So, we still have room. Nice. Well, do we need this to mine these then? Oh, you need right. I helped to take the right piece. And... I have to get used to this thing with the, if you hold it for too long, then it's gonna make holes in the ground. Okay, hello. Well, you look like a yellow one, and I think we already have that one. But I don't know, is the difference? Yellow butterfly. Can't remember the exact color differences, if I could say it. Let's get you. and another one of those zebra ones. There's a pink one. And then we're almost lower by the mountain. Is that snow on top of? Hey, whoops. Get up here. Hey. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a purple one, I think. Oh, look at this. Nice. Yep. And there's one more view, but we already have those. Wow, look at this. Very nice. Okay, well, bum, 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 bum. Let's try and see if we can find our way back home. I think it's a window direction, if my sense of direction is right. Otherwise, we'll have to use the map. There's another one of those little green ones. Cricket. Pretty flowers. It's still spring. Okay. What else did we have to do? We found some bugs. We found a queen bee, actually. I have to remind myself what... how we could use that, actually. We needed to make a beehive or something. Yep. More acorns. Nice. Okay. Well, so far so good. And now I have more stuff we can put in our little collection in here. And, let's see. Emperor. Oh, look at all this stuff. Okay. That was that. Then we have this. Oh, look at all these we've gotten, and we still need to find all these. Nice. I hope they're gonna add even more. And then there's the fish. We haven't gotten into that yet. Crafting. Okay. Picket fence, fish rack. Something we need to make. So we need lumber, nails, and rope. Okay, well, we'll have to look into that some more next time and see if we can figure out how to do some of this stuff. And I think we want to maybe make some of these. I'm not sure about this tiling thing. Tile, 5x lumber. And then 3x cheap varnish. But I might do something like that just because I would like to have wooden plank flooring in our barn. And we can probably buy the varnish in the shop. So, thank you for watching, guys. And yeah, do leave me some comments and let me know what you think about the game. And if you have any stories or tips or anything, if you're playing it yourself. So yeah, do take care, everyone. And as always, happy gaming.